Is Lori Finkley here? Awesome. Meet me in the back. Give it up right now for Brian Gray!
If I'd known we'd have a music stand, I would have printed out my lyrics instead of here writing them on my arm. I'm in my 40s, which means that when I was younger, there were a lot of songs about trying to get donations, get charity for certain causes, and I thought that I would write one about my then hometown of South Bend. There is another town mentioned in the song, and I keep changing that up, which means I have to keep rewriting because things have to rhyme with it, or near rhyme. So we'll see how this goes. Find a decent barber, yeah, it could be worse.
soon.